What up, everybody? I know it's been a minute. This is Don. I've been doing a lot of research trying to figure out these chemtrails. Now, what I came to the conclusion of is the chemtrails are acting as a blanket or a curtain. When the sun hits the chemtrails, it makes it so that we can't see behind the sun. If you look at it during sun up or sun down, you'll notice that it just becomes a solid sheet. You can't see past it. There's no way to see past it. So what you're gonna have to do for you to notice this for yourself is go outside at sun up or sun down and watch the sun as it sets. And you will see for yourself that you can't see behind the sun. It turns into a sheet, a solid backdrop. I mean, you cannot see behind the sun. You can't see nothing. It turns into a complete blur. That's what the chemtrails are doing. I guess it's the luminum in it that is reflecting. So I suggest you to see for yourself. Don't take my word for it. Go out there in the morning or in the evening and watch how the sun reflects off of the chemtrails. It turns it into a complete curtain. Ain't no doubt in my mind now. Everybody have a good day. Go look up.